Police identify the 64-year-old victim of a deadly head-on crash. Officials say Willie Coleman Jr. died when his Chevrolet Cruze crossed over into oncoming traffic on Murfreesboro Pike. Coleman hit the driver of a Toyota head-on. That man was not injured. He says Coleman was driving very slowly prior to the crash. Authorities believe Coleman may have had a medical episode leading up to that accident.